Hold on, let me change this. I'll recharge it. Backstage pass. Oh, maybe it's. Oh. Backstage pass. What? Oh, it should be over here somewhere. Good, nobody's here. Right there.
Now we should be able to find the lift controls.
Oh. Lift controls. Oh, it gotta be here. I hope I'm on the right path. Would I be a lift controls? Where would I be? Take security, man.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory, what did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Oh.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do you get here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
Where's the door? Oh, there you are. He said it's just stunned him. Yes. He said it's just stunned him. Hello, where are you? What door? I don't see you. Oh. I do it fast enough. Ah, oh, man, my bad. I've been slow, sorry about that.
Now we should be able to find the lift controls.
I was a bit slow. No, my bad. Oh, here they go. And let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door. Hurry, Gregory. I can't stop her. Over here. How are you? Got you. Yeah, I see you. I know he's in the other one. Got a stunner. Over here. Where are you?
Freddy, you saved me.
Ooh, nice. Showtime.
This thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a Showtime program, which will activate the lift. I'm sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you.
Yeah, follow you. Are you coming? Oh, there you are. That's how you want me to follow you? But oh man, this game. Whew. Sorry I haven't been quiet though, but it's just these stealth games gets me. Here we go.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time.
Oh, I gotta move.
I will wait here.
That's it up there. Oh boy, you gotta go to the third floor. It's blocked all. Oh, like, uh-oh.
Hey, kid, come on out.
No? It's an elevator over there. I gotta get past the... Roxy scares me. Come on, move. That's terrible to say. Jeez. Oh, we're on the third floor. We got Chica too. She's on the third floor. Oh, she's right there too. Oh my goodness. Okay, Chica, should I go? This is gonna be difficult. Okay, we have the sound booth. Showtime.
That should do it. I hope Bree's okay. We should get back to the stage right away.
Oh, it's gonna be... Oh, gosh. Getting back up there and... Oh. I wish I could jump down. Alrighty, whew. Now I get past Roxy. I don't know if she's still down here. Woo! Alrighty. Also, Monty.
You're a true superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us to our parts and service.
Woo! Hey, get away from the
Oh my god, what time is it?
I hope they
get me.
Quickly, get to a recharge station and follow me.
Oh my gosh. Alrighty. Oh no! Look at him. He's like, I got him. Hey, like, hello there. Oh no! I don't need it. That map bot. Same, I hate it too. He says control somewhere. I can't go that way. Yeah, that's not good. Whew! That ain't gonna get me for sure. Good, I can save. But oh my goodness though. Oh, hold on. What's that? This is bad. Stolen property, okay. Flashlight. Oh, he's coming. Okay, he stopped. Okay, is he lagging? He lagging. Yeah, oh yeah, I can't leave. Shoot. I'm stuck. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, he's an animatronic, so what you expect? Yeah, I sneak just in case, you know. Oh, he was moving too. Dancing. He's like, ah, oh, geez, how about to get away from that? Oh, wait. Oh, Roxy here too. He's not moving. Jeez, move already. Oh my goodness.
show on.
Oh my goodness. Uh-oh, that was somebody. Look at that. Let me get out of here. That was creepy. All right, let me click that. He closed it. Oh! I'll close. Oh yeah, you ain't seen nothing. Okay, I'm good. But how the heck I get out of here? He's in the way. If he goes in there, then I'd be good. So after this part of the game, I'm in the stream, so I gotta eat too. But he's in the way. I can't do that if he's in the way. Okay, he's leaving. Oh, what's this? This like it's new. And then I'll switch somewhere. Guess this is a switch.
security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Ooh. Oh my god, that's a lot of them too. Oh my goodness. Like a whole army of them. It's touching like. Oh my freaking Christ. It's like it's from the whole family reunion here. There's more of them. Oh my gosh. Hope that's it. Alright. It was like a whole army of them. Oh, I gotta go back to the other way. Oh, I gotta go this way. That's where Freddy at. Wait, that's not it. That's not where it is. I think I gotta go back and get that Vinny gear. Yup. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, that's not good. Okay, he's gone now. No, not here. Hey, your footsteps. Let me save it. I can open that door. Oh! You like it should give me a short game. I guess she's like the antagonist. Okay, now what I'm supposed to do. Oh, Freddy!
Freddy! Welcome to Parts and Service.
procedure. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Okay. What are these? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Oh. I got a figure. She can upgrade. Monty upgrade. I think I get more parts. Oh, they over here. Now what I'm about to do.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure.
Oh yeah, voice box.
Please enter the protective cylinder. Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure.
I'm confused. I'm stuck now, so I think I got all the parts. Sorry, it says complete the maintenance, but I was. I want to grab it or something? I need about to go somewhere else. Can I talk to you? Yeah, this confuses me. I said power upgrade, it not let me upgrade. Oh!
What's it doing?
Would you make this? I'm functioning much more better. No.
My bad.
Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
Use machine.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Oh, I messed up.
Freddy,
Oh, that's probably the wrong one. I messed up on Freddy's head. Yeah, so I got... Oh, well, I gotta wait. We should skip this. Oh, oh, Vanessa. She's going that door. But my bed, though. Supposed to wait. I'm like, what? I just. Nah, my fault. I should have waited. Oh, no, my fault. I'm probably supposed to wait. I think I'll go to the store though afterwards. I probably had to wait. You probably had to wait.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Okay, that was easy.
Now use the testing console to run diagnostics.
not gonna do that. Hi. All right. Did it.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Fish upgrade. Woo!
Oh.